preparing the law specialists is what the Faculty of Economics and Law does. In 1984, on a student's initiative here, the first Ukrainian Youth Center of Legal Researches was created. Also, for the first time in Ukraine, the Center of Practical Education for the Law Students was created. Today it combines 17 legal clinics. Each year, the legal clinics offer the services to more than 200 poor citizens of Donetsk and the region over the questions of civil, family, housing, and employment law.